I myself personally, not a char siew eater. But after I tried this, I think my favorite food is char siew. My name is Randall Gan. I'm 28 this year. My partner Kai is 31 this year. We run Rose Paradise at Old Airport Road. From the start, me and Kai, we were in the entertainment line. We did it for about 10 years or so. Then we decided to change trade. It started all like this. We got a call saying that there's a famous char siew store in KL. In the end, we went there, went to try the food, and amazingly, wow, it tastes very good. Like very crispy, the char siew is very juicy. No, it's so soft. I was like, wow, Kai, this is damn good. So after he said, yeah, it's damn good also. After he told me, why not we open a char siew store in Singapore? So we opened a store in Singapore. We edit a bit and we change it to Singapore style. Because in Malaysia, char siew is pretty sweet. Yeah, pretty sweet, and it's a bit too sweet for my taste, but for myself. Other char siew is maybe slightly a bit dry and a bit thinner a bit. Ours is a bit more chunky and a bit more thick. So when we cook the char siew, right, the fire must be big. And you must constantly marinate the char siew until it's soft. After when we do a 3 hour side, when it comes out right, when we sell to people, it will look very caramelised and it has a very strong smell, like bak kwa like that. It's soft and it's tender. It melts in the mouth. Okay, outside it may be a bit charred, but inside it's very juicy and very soft. When we started off, there's a bit hiccups here and there. It wasn't very easy to do. But what makes us happy is that after we do our food, people come back, they give us the thumbs up sign, they give us a happy sign. They say, wow, very nice. So we were like, all the hard work is worth it. If I can, if I'm free, I want to go to Hong Kong and China to try other char siew so I can implant to my business, make it even better.